Hello, this is Kathy Dise with BudgetEase. Today we're going to talk about bank reconciliations, especially when the opening balance doesn't match the bank statement. What do you do? Well, have no fear. There are two common reasons. Either a previously reconciled transaction was deleted or changed, or a transaction that was previously reconciled was unreconciled. So, how do you fix it? The easiest fix is to start your bank reconciliation over here. You'll see that the beginning balance is $64,960.02, when the actual balance should be $64,985.02. So we're talking about a $25 difference. So an easy fix is just put in the ending bank balance, and when you go to reconcile, see if a previous $25 transaction was unreconciled. You'll note in this situation $25 is not the issue here. So let's go to our, let's say if it was, if we saw a $25 transaction from a prior period that was unreconciled, we'd be able to just reconcile it now, and as long as our difference turned out to be zero at the end of the reconciliation, we've really taken care of the problem. But in this case, that's not going to work. So the next thing you can do is you can go to Reports, Banking, Reconciliation Discrepancies for this account. Make sure you've got the right account. And sure enough, there was a transaction that was reconciled in a previous reconciliation where the amount had changed. The amount was $225, but you'll see here it's $250. What you would do in this situation is you would change it to the correct amount, save and close. There's no previous reconciliation discrepancy. And if we go back to our beginning balance, we have the correct beginning balance. So if you have any other questions on how to reconcile your bank account, don't hesitate to look us up at yourbookkeeper@budgetease.biz.